So, yeah, hopefully we make it there. This is the world's largest panda. Wow. Very great. Very fantastic panda. Big. Wow, that's crazy to see one of those out in Japan. Big cars for such small streets like that. Really. But we just made it into the Toyota Museum. It doesn't cost any money. And there's all these cars here. They're introducing maybe new technology that Toyota is presenting. See what it's like driving a right-hand drive car. Light up DeLorean. Okay. Why is everyone taking pictures? Oh. Look at that. Equip wheels. That is just so JDM, bro. Advance. Red interior. Jeez. Let me get this straight with you guys. So, there's a mini NSX next to a regular NSX. That's just so cool. That's so cool. Wow. Dude, KW booth. Woo! Skyline? Where are your headlights, dude? Dude, where are your Wow. Look at it's a mirror. Another mini NSX, but it's wide body. Oh, that's so dope. Ooh. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Is that a Tomeda? Yeah, it is. It is actually. But not only that, the wheels too. The wheels are diamonds. Look at that. That is insane. So, we got the Bosozoku car. The interior is very pristine. The paint is sparkling. I'd say strong. Wow. These vans, they got wide body kits on them. They're pretty cool. Oh, back at it again. Get the shot. What is this? Whoa, whoa, holy cow. Oh, Lamborghini race car. We got the second one over there, and the McLaren race car. Oh, my mistake, not a race car, it's a show car. It has a wide body kit on it. Carbon fiber hood. Big wheels, big wing. Heads up there.
It's like the last day.
Favorite wheels by work, right here. The Meister's S1s.
Oh.
Oh, get the shot. Just look at that thing. I really want one of those. Those things are so sick. Top Secret has got GTRs on deck. Literally GTR after GTR. Super clean Takosuka GTR. But then it has a 2JZ. It's interesting, but it's cool. Got the drift cars all decked out. I don't know if you could see through that windshield, but that's pretty dope. Got the other drift car, pink on pink. pretty sweet. The headlights, the dazzled headlights, pretty cool. It's a stock Skyline. Look how big that engine is. Wow. All stock. Stock interior. GTR. Original. Completely stock. That is insane.